like that. His shoulders are down.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at...
That's just great execution. Now he's got something working.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
The end.
Superman punch! This one's over, guys. The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
He's looking shaky.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
That should do it.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Like we just saw.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles match coming up next. Is in the books, and we're on to the next. Sit tight. We got one-on-one action coming your way next. We have John Cena versus Finn Balor.
Without a doubt, the most polarizing superstar WWE has ever seen.
seen.
Let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
His opponent, from Brent, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Here comes the first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor.
And nobody will ever be able to take that away from him, Michael.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And Alaska's largest city certainly seems ready for this one.
Let's talk about John Cena. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
He delivers a hard clothesline.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here. I've said before that superstars need a finisher that they can apply to any opponent. From cruiserweights to giants, John Cena has slammed the opposition through the canvas thanks to the attitude adjustment.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Got the reversal. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
One of the most impressive shows of strength in this business is John Cena's attitude adjustment. Corey, as you said moments ago, Cena can get any superstar up at his shoulders for the devastating slam.
John Cena's attitude adjustment shows the Herculean strength this man possesses. It's no surprise that this finisher has helped bring Cena closer.
Five-knuckle shuffle!
Is that it? Is it over? My goodness, that connected.
I think we know what this is.
John Cena with the offense.
That can't be enough, can it?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Counter here. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Oh, he turns it around.
Finn Balor's in a world of hurt. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
He leaves no doubt right there.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
His clothesline finds the mark. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
Inverted DDT!
That might have done it, Cole.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Keep your eye on this one. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incredible! He gets him with a reversal. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Johnson, shoulders down. This could be it. This should do it right there. Barely at 2.5.
Wow, if you want to beat this Irishman, you're going to have to come up with more than that.
Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And this has got to be it. Two! A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Even now, Finn Balor refuses to give an inch, fighting through and battling on.
Man, Finn Balor is busted up.
Look at this. That landed perfectly. Finn Balor going high risk. We've seen this before.
Coup de grace.
This one is over.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two! I think that kickout surprised everyone.
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength. I guess nothing he does should surprise me.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Incoming.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Very impressive drop kick.
With a goner.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but how many times you get up. Look at Finn Balor here.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
When this guy's on, look out. Look at Finn Balor here.
What an inverted DDT.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. This is what makes him so dangerous.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Finn Balor is in position. 19-16.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
No, he reverses it. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Take it down with a side slam. It could be over here. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Pays for that one. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Look at Finn Balor here. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And now Finn Balor heads up. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
No question about that one. Will this be it? Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
John Cena with a nice reversal. John Cena is measuring.
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
Look at Finn Balor here. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
Inverted DDT.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This could do it. One, two, and Finn Balor is your winner. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
Boss time. And Michael, listen to this reaction for Sasha Banks.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
And this crowd here in Alaska is eager to see these superstars go at it.
What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
I love tag team. I love Royal Rumbles. And I love all the rest of them. But there's something basic and awesome about two superstars battling one-on-one.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
Going all the way up. She comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
A thunderous use of the knee.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael. The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Oh! She's going for the cover.
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
A kick right to the gut.
Bankrupt.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Here we go for the win. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
What a kick out.
And she's toying with her now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nope, reverses it.
Asuka turns it around.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Oh, sliding hip attack. She can end it here.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
The boss is giving...
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She's got the shoulders down. She wants it one more time. I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
Look at her go.
Some good technique right there.
Big reversal for her there. Asuka turns it around. She's going for the cover. And Sasha Banks pops the shoulder up.
Sasha always makes her famous family proud.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
She can close the door here.
Yeah, that's one of those moves that you'll feel for quite a while.
It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. Saw that one coming. And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. Plants a knee right on her face. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful. She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Back now inside the ring. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
And now her acrobatics are on display for the WWE Universe. She just will not let up. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt.
That right there is why they call her the boss. Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Asuka turns it around. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
She got her with a reversal. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over. Look out! She is on fire.
And this has got to be it. I think Sasha Banks is done playing. Sasha with a bank statement! The bank statement!
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Asuka's just getting overwhelmed.
Not so fast. Shoulders down. This could be it. We're looking at complete domination here. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.